Hello friends, good morning and welcome to Peaks, Cocktails and Mocktails. So many times people ask me, what do you want to serve to your guests? And keeping it simple, yet make them feel special. So very often, you know, we ask people, okay, what do you have? Tea, coffee, standard soft drinks, or maybe sometimes juices. But then all of it is quite mundane, isn't it? Would you rather like to serve them something exotic, yet simple to make? So, I have come up with a series of a combination of cocktails and mocktails where same ingredients, you just add alcohol, it becomes a cocktail. Remove alcohol from it, it becomes a mocktail. Pretty much simple. Most of the ingredients are generally available at your home or maybe in a neighborhood supermarket. You will get all of it. No fancy stuff, no contrio and other drinks which are not available easily, but very simple stuff. So let's get going. Today I am going to make simple fire and ice. I am going to make it with alcohol. If you want to remove alcohol, it will again be a fire and ice, but it will be a mocktail for those who don't like alcohol in their drinks. So what are the ingredients? You need a Khus syrup, you need a vodka, you can use a plain vodka. I'm using today green apple. You need Sprite and lemon juice, some fresh mint and chili to add the special tang to it. So let's get going. So here's my cocktail shaker. If you have one, nothing like it. If you don't have one, you could use just two simple steel tumblers of different diameters so that one fits on top of the other. So I'm using it today here. I'm going to put about 30 ml of Khus syrup, nice bright green color. This is used in many of our ingredients, including summer drinks that we make at home. There's about 30 ml of Khus syrup. I'm adding about 5 ml of fresh lime juice. Standard teaspoon at your home would measure about 5 ml. So, about anything from 30 to 45 ml of vodka would do. So, here I am using about 45 ml of vodka. I have split some fresh mint leaves to add the flavor in the shake itself. Some ice cubes to go with it. Give it a nice shake. Those of you who want it a little sweeter can add some sugar syrup to the drink while mixing it. Those of you who want it less sweeter can use less of Sprite and top it off with soda. But for today, I'm using Sprite. Now to add a bit of a heat to it, that's why it's called fire and ice. I've split some chilies. If you have long chilies like this, maybe you would like to cut them into half and then split it. Smaller chilies, you could just split it into two and put it along with the seeds. That adds to the heat. Just pour it out, pour out the drink through the sieve. Nice bright green color. And I'm topping it up fully with Sprite. You could choose to top it up with half Sprite and half soda if you want it a little more bland and not very sweet. Nothing better than serving it with a bit of a garnish of fresh mint leaves. There you go. Fire and ice. Cheers. Yummm. Perfect. So let's recap the ingredients. 30 ml of Khus syrup, around 45 ml of vodka, 5 ml of lemon juice, some ice, couple of mint leaves, split chili. Without the chili, shake it all up with some ice cubes and serve it. If you want it a little more chilled, put some ice cubes in addition to this. Couple of them, I think should be sufficient. Sometimes people want to drink in a smaller tumbler like this. They're also fine with these kind of cocktails. A highball glass like this will also do. I always prefer crystal, but that's not mandatory. Keep it simple. You could use simple borosil glasses, which are perfectly fine, so long as the drink is nice looking, bright, and served with a smile. Thank you. Tip of the day. Tip of the day is always use a wider glass, something like this, or a champagne glass for drinks which are clearer, and try and use highball glasses for drinks which have got solid ingredients into it. Thank you. See you next time to the next video. Bye.